glass. You need these kind of glass plane. Then you need to get wet concrete. So, or you can use smooth quartz block, but I like white concrete better. Then get a door. This plain door can be okay, but if you don't want zombies, get an iron door. And if you have an iron door, get a lever. So you can open and close it. Now, before you build, we need a water bucket. Okay. So this will look pretty, and we'll start digging. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. So this will be 2-4 house, so need to do 10 blocks, 7, 8, 9, 10, and fill it in. And just do 11 so the other side can fit in too. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Okay. So like this, get the one more square. And then going one, so 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Do that. And just set an extra block here. So like this, and this. And this will just 2, 3, 4 blocks. So this part come in. Now let's fill in. Oh, I hate pigs. Okay, bye-bye. That one spit it at me. That one just spit it at me. I hate pigs. Okay. So we have this base. This will be our basic floor. And now we're going to fill these in. Oh, and that part. Okay, so here, just 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 blocks away. So you fill that in. So this part will be our swimming pool. So I'm doing the floor first, so we get the basic shape. And we can see how this house will go a little. So, and don't fill in the pool yet, because we need to dig under that part. So just fill in this part. And this one, yeah, then Dig twice under this layer and fill in so that I have one space left. And we don't want to go to the bedroom. So now we fill this in again. Okay. Okay. So this looks good. So now we're gonna make it the first floor. But first we need, let's make our pool first. So I think people don't want to go in there just with naked because it has windows and like just pool. That looks good. You do like this. Wait, this part don't need this. So break the block there like that. So then this part, just you can lift it, the under concrete, like concrete all out. So like concrete powder just looks kind of sharp and I don't like it. And pointy. And do this part, so then it looks good. Then, yeah, oh. And I forgot, we need a regular door too. So we can go to the swimming pool without it. And you don't need the bucket anymore. Okay, here, get the door there, like, behind here. So we have space, some space to walk. Go here in, there's a wall, one more. So now, this part will be our second floor. So to this door to here. It's getting night. It's evening, so I'm gonna change time. Okay. So now make this part and fill this part in. So I always do these basic shapes. So, like, we can see where to put the other windows and other doors. And I'm guessing that we need another window here. Layer. But if you don't want the second floor, you can do that, but I think it looks better. Okay. So let's fill this part in. And then we want some cheese, so let's cover it with white concrete. And don't worry about lights because we're gonna fill it with torch. Okay, so hold this part, connect it. And okay, we're gonna need it. We're gonna have a few rooms here. Okay, so there will be a door here or a room. So there. And so this part covered like this. Of the top and just have a window. Okay, let's do two here. Yeah, this is a quiet room. We can do some desks or other stuff. Run like this. Don't like the top. So, okay, our second floor is to this side. To this here. And our steering wheel right here. And I'm guessing that we can put our another iron door here. So I use like levers and iron doors like in the middle, like kind of here, because even if we can see through, like we can't open inside but not can't open outside, or can't open outside and open an inside, so I don't like it. So I just do this. We can open an outside one, so zombie can't break the door. Oh, there's a pooping chicken. Well, I know that they would poop in Minecraft, but I hate them. So we're gonna make a window here later. Okay, so this will be a second floor, I'm guessing we're gonna make our stairs over here, so 1, 2, 3 here, 3, 4, wait, I got in the wrong place, 1, 2, like that, and leave the space over there. You can feel here. Okay, stairs. A smooth quartz stairs. Okay. Let's see the door here. There, there. There. Okay, so it's kind of having this better shape. We have two doors. Okay. Now I can fill in this part. This part. And this part. Okay, if you want, it's all different. You just fill this part in. Okay. So then, okay, so now we're gonna fill the roof. So the stairs, I'm gonna put a block here. So you gotta see if you can go down to the nope. So we don't need this block. Okay, so let's keep it like that. Okay. Like this. Okay, there. I forgot we got the food in here. So you can put a bed there. But I'm gonna just finish this house. And you can do anything you want to make it better. It's looking better. So this corner over here. Over here. We're almost done. So we got the cover right here and here. So let's try to finish it fast. But we get unique. So now we're gonna put the window here, 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 here. And this two sides will, the whole wall cover, will be covered with windows. It's almost getting there, but I'm not gonna change the time now. Because we're almost done. No, we don't have to see very well. Oh, now we're gonna go with the maybe with the baseball bat. Or baseball. Alright, okay. This like this, and we're gonna cover the top. Okay, so it's getting real, not real low. So nostrils on, and I don't like them. Gonna try and be creative. Okay. Anton, really? That bad is that? I knew we could finish. In the day. So, on this part, we're gonna do this. This will fall down. I hate them. Yay. So, we're gonna fill in here. The roof here. Okay, we're left with all the roof. Okay, now it looks super good. Here, okay. We're gonna fill in this part. Go to the top. Here. Okay, this looks good. I'm gonna finish here. So, I hope you enjoyed this video. Please subscribe to this channel. And bye.